Hi guys, Eric here with Austin Boats and Motors. I'm going to show you a Ranger. This is a model VS1782 walkthrough. V-bottom aluminum boat here, powered with a Mercury 150. This is a really cool boat here. The centerline length is 17 foot 8 inches. It's 96 inches wide. It actually has 25 gallon fuel capacity. It weighs about 1,700 pounds. It does actually accommodate rods in the center rod box up to 7.5 foot long. Really neat boat here for multi-species, maybe some striper fishing, get out on the lake, do some crappie, bass, walleye. This boat should be able to do it all and also handle some really rough chop. It's sitting on a Ranger Trail trailer with a fold-away trailer tongue. It's got a spare tire with it, road armor on the trailer. All of Ranger's trailers are built in-house in their factory. It has aluminum wheel upgrade and some real nice side guides as well. So we've added the optional upgraded the troll motor. You got an 80 pound thrust Minn Kota Tarova. It's painted, this one is a white. This is an all welded aluminum boat with lots of foam flotation in it. It does come with a limited lifetime structural warranty. Mercury 4-stroke 150, that one will come with a 3-year manufacturer warranty. Also on the consoles with the walkthrough, you'll see they are fiberglass, really neat feature. Many brands make those aluminum. It's going to have some really cool, innovative fishing features. As we look in the back, you can see your trailer straps, your tie down. It also has a boarding ladder as well. It's got some really upgraded marine carpeting and the Ranger quality upholstery. Ranger is celebrating their 50-year anniversary this year of building boats. This is a really cool, unique conversion rear deck. We'll show it to you in a little bit. It'll flip up and make nicely into jump seats. You're also gonna have two live wells, or one bait well in the front, and a huge aerated divided live well right here under this port box. So there's your live well there. That'll really accommodate the big striper and redfish. Got a little bit of side storage here, lockable. So there's your cool little handles there, heavy duty rubber grab handles. This seat's gonna hinge up when we lift it up. Okay, there it is, flipped up. Really cool feature. Nice thick padded upholstered seats, color matched, three colors. Plenty of leg room now, really frees this boat open with a lot of walk around space with some good freeboard to it. You do have some extra pedestals, so if you wanna add your, put your seat in the back here for riding down the lake, you got two more for, you could have four upright seats. You got a nice little console there with cup holders, little storage niche for some tackle. Underneath here you can see your area for your bait bucket. Also it has your battery trays as well. Okay, there's a shot of your console. You can see a nice high windshield to give you good protection from the elements and the wind. Also it's going to Lowrance hook 7 fish finder combo here. Has a fuel gauge, speedometer, tachometer, also has your trim gauge, in addition to your master power switch and your switches for your bilge pump and your live wells as well. This boat is rated at a 6-person Coast Guard safety rating. Good storage here in the floor, might be a great place for throw cushions, cast net. And port side console, you see this windshield brace are stainless steel for added durability, as people like to lean on those when you're underway. Got a nice high back stanchion seat. It's adjustable. Your paddle stores nicely out of the way. There's your center rod box. Got also tackle organizer if you want to put tackle in here. There's your pedestals for your seats, your fire extinguisher, and it has the rod tubes or the organizers, so you're gonna have 8 of those. Okay, as we move forward, you can see a huge bait well in front of the driver's console, also carpeted storage box, aluminum lids. There's your wiring diagrams as well. Port side also has carpeted storage underneath. Nice little netting here so you can store some items underneath. And there's your Minn Kota 80 pound troll motor with your low profile foot pedal switch, your electric steer motor. So nice rubber step pad out front for easy boarding on and off from the dock or the trailer.
You got cup holders, you also have 12 volt plug, you got your trim control here to trim your engine up when you get into shallow water. You also got another little storage niche right underneath. More netting, cool little concept. That plug right there, that's your plug holder for your charger. So there you have it. Great boat, really unique, awesome features, great fishing features, innovative styling and design, nice freeboard, rough water capability, not too heavy of a package, and an excellent power plant for performance. So this is the Ranger. Give us a call. We've got several Rangers in stock, from the tournament series to the fiberglass bass to the RT aluminums to the V boats, so the V hull. So we're at Austin Boats and Motors in Austin, Texas. You can see our website at austinboats.com, or feel free to call us at 512-263-2811. Thank you.